Cindy Mancini and Ronald Miller live on the same street, but they're in totally different worlds.
Wouldn't you like to be popular?
Cindy's hot, Ronald's not, but he's got a plan that could change all that.
I want to rent you.
Rent me?
Yeah. You pretend you like me, and we go out for just a few weeks.
Just going out with me is not going to make you popular.
Well, I have $1,000. It says it will.
Now, the biggest social transformation in history.
No hand-holding, no kissing, and I get my lunch hour off.
Is about to begin.
Okay, Donald, we're ready.
Well, Cindy, one last thing.
Yeah.
My name is Ronald, not Donald.
I think that's Ronald Miller. Didn't you like used to mow our lawn?
Ronald's over in No Man's Land, and he's still alive.
He's going from totally geek to
totally chic.
Touchdown!
To totally out of control.
I have moves.
All I ever did was think about you.
Stay yourself. Don't change to please
me. Me change? Never.
It's the comedy that proves $1,000 can buy popularity, but it can't buy me love.
He's such a heartbreaker.
Meet Chris Parker. Getting ready for the greatest night of her life.
Hi.
I gotta cancel.
Now she's stuck babysitting the Anderson kids. Sarah.
Mom got Chris to babysit for me.
Chris?
Her brother Brad.
Oh my.
His best friend Daryl.
Who is this kid?
Stray dog.
Take good care of my baby. I'll guard her with my life.
What could possibly go wrong?
Chris, I'm in trouble. Hang up and sit down. I'll be there in half an hour. Well, I'm just
out of school. This is the night when things go from bad.
My mom's car!
Hey, I like danger.
This is great!
You should try babysitting.
And this is only the beginning.
Your friend is dead.
Chris can handle it.
Sarah's probably hanging from the rafters by now.
Sarah, hold on! I'm still in control here.
You could say they were having a bad night.
Any problems? No, not really.
If they weren't having such a good time. Adventures in babysitting.
You think your parents will ever ask me to babysit again?
If they do, I'd ask them for a buck more an hour.
He used a 9mm automatic. I promise you, this guy's killed before.
FBI Special Expert Warren Stanton is up against a killer no one has ever seen. A killer going where no one has ever been.
One of the men in your party is an imposter.
How many are up there in this party?
Five fishermen and a leader, Sarah.
This is supposed to be a fun trip, not hell night.
Do you really think he'd kill any more of those people?
Mr. Knox, you've got one choice, and one choice only. That is to guide me into those mountains.
What the hell are these?
Battery-powered heated socks.
Sarah, Jonathan's coming.
But you better keep up, because if you slow me down and Sarah gets killed, I'll kill you.
Two men tracking a killer and his hostage.
Sarah!
Trapped in the middle of nowhere.
Dick! Come on, Dick, or we're gonna die!
Now they must find in each other what it takes to survive.
You got frostbite on your face. Never seen frostbite on a black guy before. It kind of purpley splotches.
How does it look on a white guy?
White patches surrounded by red.
You got it too.
Logan! They're crazy!
Sidney Poitier. Tom Berenger. Kirstie Alley.
Run!
Deadly Pursuit.
Lucy Chadman had it all. A wonderful home, a handsome husband, a loyal dog. Unfortunately, she also had a giant South Korean chicken ball. A chicken ball that ended it all. That was a year ago, but thanks to her sister's magic,
Lucy! Goldo!
Something incredible's happened.
Hello again.
Lucy's come back from the dead.
Hello. I'm Lucy Chadman.
You're dead.
dead.
D-E-A-D.
Let's go say hello.
You can't say hello. He was at your funeral.
What is going on, Zelda? Did you put funny herbs in my tea?
This is insane. Who are you?
How are you?
What am I doing in this dress?
Mom, I don't think you've realized the importance of what's happened to you.
It's earth-shattering.
It would change the way people look at life.
By any chance, do you know what's happened on Knott's Landing?
Shelley Long is Lucy Chadman.
Lucy who?
And Lucy Chadman's life just hasn't been the same since her death.
Sometimes you can get incredibly powerful vibrations from old brassieres, but yours just had a slight hum.
Hello again.
You do me.